Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin. They lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find Lin. I hoped I hadn't already. They lived down here. No. Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin. Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin. Thank you.
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Be careful, little mouth, what you say.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Lord, naked, hiding nothing. I lay down this mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show
Where
my
is she?
True face. Show me your true face.
Right.
Please come. You must. Your child. Your father. The Christ we deserve. Watch.
They're getting power. There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
What did you do to her? You can't keep a secret for yourself.
God doesn't love you, not like I do.
Thank you. Unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake. I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first.
So? I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know. Think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilch.
We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And and what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Think you saw.